Phelps, Bukowski. B-Cop says he located a green Kaiser Frazier from the hot sheet. Address is 6 West 2nd Street. Get over there and see what you can find out. Go on. Sorry to inconvenience you.
We're on it, Captain. I got this gadget whiz guy putting recording devices.
I swear, the more bent cars we bring in, the longer the hot sheet gets.
It pays the rent, though. Keeps Mrs. Phelps in the manner to which she's accustomed.
I'm not sure she'd agree with you.
Passionate, romantic type like you, Cole? I don't believe you.
I want to make homicide.
No.
You know you make.
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put him down in one round.
Come on, Cole. Leave him alone.
I see him busted in there fighting goddamn. Most better than other leading brands. Satisfying the most. Yes, full drive cigarettes. It's the survival of the planet.
Calling her the Dahlia now. Wonder what Veronica Lake makes of that one.
You hear whether they're making any progress?
Captain Donnelly seems to think they have it all wrapped up. Brown and Green are sweating this Manly character. I heard it'll be in front of a grand jury by next week.
Poor thing. Terrible enough to be murdered like that. Now I'm going to be spooned all over the front feet.
Are you fine?
eyes to spare the general population, please? Jesus Christ! Are you asleep over there or what? This isn't a tank, Phelps!
That's the car, Cole. Just pulling out of the drive. Get him! Remember, we need him healthy enough to answer questions.
Well 47, Detective Phelps, requesting immediate backup in pursuit of a stolen green Kaiser Fraser from 6 West 2nd Street.
Games, Phelps. Take this guy out. Wheel arches. Come on.
Get bracelets on him, Phelps. I'll call it in.
Car 11K to KGPL. Suspect in custody requires transport back to Central Station. Requesting a patrol unit.
Roger on that 11K.
Out of the car now!
Give it up, LAPD! Why did you run from us?
I saw a big car in my rearview mirror with two tough guys bearing down on me. What would you do?
What's your name?
Cliff Harrison.
You're under arrest.
For what? What are you talking about?
Nice try. I'm talking about the car being stolen.
You're out of your mind. I bought the car, and I've got the paperwork to prove it.
Looks like we'll have some questions for the people at Coombs Automotive.
You purchased this car from Coombs Automotive Company?
Yeah, that's right.
Is on our list as stolen. We have you cold. It's time to come clean.
You're crazy. I paid good money for this car.
So you chase me around the streets and then you don't even tell me why?